So I'm what they call an advanced heart failure and transplant cardiologist. So we take care of heart disease patients who other cardiologists have essentially said that we really can't do anything else for you. And we see a bunch of these patients every day. Most cardiologists will see only a few of these a year. We kind of have a very good understanding of the cutting edge therapies for these patients. And cardiology is one of the few specialties that really comfortable in all these different phases of patient care, very close to what I thought a doctor should be, in that they took care of their own patients when their patients were admitted to the hospital. And then the amount of research going on in cardiology was outstanding as well. It's one of the few fields that truly practices evidence-based medicine. And it's really amazing to be able to kind of use something that you've learned to be able to take care of patients. And I can't think of any one of those times when I've had a rough day at work, when I leave the hospital, that I don't feel thankful.